Hey everyone, this is Akul, Akul on the beat, and you're watching 3 Things with Akul. Don't forget to like, share, comment on the video. Cheers. I'm a big foodie, so I guess I love trying out new cuisines in new cities. I think that's something I would be spending a lot of money on. Yeah, of course, I think clothes. Lately, I think I've been spending a lot. And yeah, shoes, I guess. First would be the melody, which came up first in the song. Secondly, the idea was to make something which is more different from what I have already done. Third, I think Lal Chunariya word pe gaane aaye hain, but I think bahut pehle aaye the, so I think it just was the idea to revive that title. The most satisfying feeling is to keep creating music. That always keeps me energetic and happy. Spending time with family, I think that's something which is always special because I don't stay with my family. So whenever there's a chance, I think that's something amazing. Third would be, I think, the love from the fans, from the followers, from the people who have been connected with you through the journey. I think they loving your music, they're loving your work, I think that's really special and just keeps me motivated to keep doing again and again. My breakfast favorites would be, of course, cereal. If not cereal, then maybe tea and eggs. A lot of times, all the music work happens in the studio or at my house. I think that's the first place where a lot of time is spent. Second would be car, I guess, while traveling, while hearing the music. In the car, you come up with a lot of ideas. I think second would be that. Third would be, I think, just some random place. I think a melody, a thought can come at any point of time. Well, I guess right now I'm using no products because my hair are really short. But usually it's a little bit of wax or a little bit of hairspray. Yeah, that's about it.